So in this video, I'm going to show you how to enable the full screen gestures in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. And let's get started. If you enable the full screen gestures in this device, so we can easily hide this navigation buttons from the bottom side also. For this, go to settings and scroll down. Here you can see the option convenience tool, tap on it. So here you can see the option navigation button, tap on it. So here you can see two options, swipe gesture from both sides and virtual buttons. Now the virtual button options is selected. Now to enable the full screen gestures, select the option swipe gesture from both sides. So here you can see a small demo how to use this type of full screen gestures in this device. You can see the from the bottom side the navigation buttons are hidden. Now I will show you how to use this full screen gestures in this device. Just swipe up from the bottom side to go to the home page. Now you can see directly go to the home page. So if you want to go to the recent application, just swipe up from the bottom side and hold it. Now I will show you. You can see the recent applications is here. Okay. To go to the back page, then swipe inwards from the bottom right side or swipe inwards from the bottom left side. Simply you can go back page. So if you want to switch between the recently opened application, swipe right or left the screen at the bottom side. You can see switching between the recently opened applications. So simply in this way you can enable the full screen gestures in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.